You finally got, I think, a group in there that are willing, as we said earlier, let's go to ride this thing out. We're not gonna throw everyone off the ship, you know, because we had a bad season. We're gonna get going, we're gonna get the right people. And like I said, be patient, man. Be patient.
I think this draft showed a couple of things, and one thing is they stuck to their needs of the football team and got the best players available at those positions, and it's littered, especially the first three picks, and you could even add the first five picks, the two in the fourth round. They got depth at positions of weakness. They have potential starters in the other two positions. Yep. You can't argue with that.